Hey guys, what's going on? Since Halloween is coming up, I thought I'd play a spooky, spooky game. This game is called. Oh man, I was hoping the title screen would co scream screen would come up so I could just say what it. Come on, Through the Woods. Thank you. It seemed to have really good reviews and some awards for like indie games and stuff. So hopefully it's good. At least looked interesting. It was on sale, I think, for $17.99. I'm pretty sure. I could be wrong. But it was around there. And the Steam Halloween sale is now, by the way, so get your cheap games. Nice. I'd live there. Grass is a little overgrown on the roof.
I'm gonna go exploring, Mom. Okay?
No.
Okay. Just keep away from the pier. It's old. I will.
He's gonna go face plant right into the pier. Let's go. Fuck mom. Tell me what to do with my life. Have you guys ever been a kid? Yes, you probably have. But where you try to like jump on like rocks, like only walk on like rocks that are situated funny. I don't know if that's the best way to explain that. Like, if you were to only jump from rock to rock here. This is a bad example because, like, it's only rocks, but. Wait a minute. Pizza?
Okay, coming.
What do we look like? Okay. Pier or pizza? Fuck. Can't make those decisions. I'll be right there after I die. Damn it. Mind. Oh shit, I clicked off the fucking game. How the fuck is the pizza done already, Mom? What kind of fucking magic is this? Is my mom a witch? And if my mom is a witch and she just makes pizza real quick, that's amazing. Or is it just in the, she said it's in the oven. She probably just put it in there and now I'm coming in to wait like 10 years till the shit is ready. She acted like it was ready right now.
Mom. Hey, Mom, wake up. Wake up. You've been asleep all day.
Okay, Espen, I'm up.
Damn,
Sorry.
Why do you
Mom.
have to stay up so late? You're always tired.
Your face from
Espen,
this
I
angle.
came here to work. You were supposed to be with your grandparents this weekend. Sorry. Just let me get some coffee.
I
We'll
feel
go
like we
night fishing
cock-blocked
down by the
Mom.
lake or something.
I just wanted to go to the bathroom, but it's dark outside.
I'm sorry. Go get a flashlight and I'll come out with you.
What the fuck? I'm gonna be real. If I had like a wiener
Look at
and
the
maybe he has
stars,
to poop.
Espen.
Oh shit. I love being out in nature and then the stars are just so much better without light pollution. I feel like sometimes I'm jealous I don't have a penis and I have hardcore penis envy because they can, like, guys can pee wherever they want. I want to pee, like I can,
You
but it's not as
coming? I
easy.
thought you had to go.
I do.
Calm the fuck down, Mom. I'm talking about
You
penis
wait right
envy.
here, won't you?
Of course.
Oh, fuck this. Fuck this shit.
So, what
I'm
do you want to
peeking
take next?
in.
Mom, I'm trying to pee here.
Ooh, pee in all over your pants. I'm gonna have to wash those.
We could make some hot chocolate.
The face when
Mom!
mom watches you poop. Can I creep from
Go
other angles?
away! Just wait off the path. I can't go while you're standing there.
Okay, little man, if you
Normally,
say
I wouldn't
so.
creep on children. That's fucked up and wrong. It's a video game, and they basically forced you to creep, okay? So before you guys fucking judge me, he's just pixels and he's not a real kid. And his pants weren't even down, and yeah. Fuck. I'm not a weirdo.
Are you
What the
done in
fuck was
there, Espen?
that?
Espen. Stop messing around, Espen. I'm not in the mood.
Oh, damn it. Well, shit, I gotta go now. Change my
I mean
tampon.
it, Espen. Come out. Jesus, Espen. What are you doing?
Sorry. I thought I'd see if I could scare you after all.
You were getting there. Let's go inside. I don't know if I want to make you hot chocolate
I'll
anymore.
fucking throw
Only
it in his
kidding, I'm
face.
sorry. Please, can we have hot chocolate?
Okay, but don't scare me again. And you're washing the cups.
Okay.
You're washing all the cups,
Hey,
all the
can I
dishes.
go down to the pier in the morning? I want to try catch some crabs.
I'm pretty sure you're not going to find any crabs. It's a freshwater lake.
Maybe a brain-eating amoeba, though.
Anyway, the pier is broken and dangerous. Please don't go down there by yourself.
Fine. But I still want hot chocolate.
Okay, then get the fuck off the rock and let's go.
I'm not going to pretend that I was a great mother.
Fucking kids.
When Espen was born, I found, to my surprise, I felt nothing.
Damn.
My nightmare had come true, and I was left raising a child I didn't love.
Holy shit. I
My
was just
friends
being
became
pretend mean.
distant. And Espen's father and I began to fight. I resented them both. And one day, Espen and me were alone. But as Espen got older, I slowly began to realize something. I did love him. I loved him so much I ached. He became my best friend. My favorite thing. And I lost him. We lost each other. And I don't know if I can forgive myself. Or Espen.
What is going on?
Espen, why didn't you wake me up?
That little bitch went to get
Espen,
crabs.
want some breakfast? Or lunch. We have eggs and bacon.
Ooh.
Guess he's out playing.
Hi, Mom. You're always asleep when I wake up. It's really boring. Got going out to play. Leftover pizza, ho! Hell yeah, it's still good. Milk, bread, cheese, salami, pizza, hot chocolate. Let's check out this nice ass cabin. Holy shit. I'll live here.
I loved our room at the cabin. Espen's reflectors looked nice in the sunlight, and his drawings fascinated me. He soaked up the world, and it bled from his imagination to the page in pastels and pen.
When you open up the
The
front
process
camera.
always seemed to distill the harsh world into something purer.
Oh shit. Let me into the other doors. Is that just the one bedroom?
Espen.
Oh my god. Please
Ooh,
don't let my
it's
kid be dead.
freezing.
Please.
What is he doing out in this cold? Espen, I hope you're not down on the pier.
I told you that thing's dangerous. Hey! Hey! Get away from my son!
Wait, what? Oh, Jesus Christ, Jesus, what the fuck?
Jesus! Espen, get away from him! Espen, I'm coming!
Get the... What the fuck, bitch? I will fuck your shit up!
No! Oh, God! Please! Espen! Espen!
Oh, I could swim faster than this boat. Girl, you're gonna... No, no. Is that a breaststroke? No, no. No, no.
Espen.
Come on now.
No! Espen!
Is a Viking taking my child? Through the woods. About to get a fucking brain-eating amoeba from this freshwater lake. Then Espen won't have a mother. But we might not even have an Espen soon. The fuck? Is that some random dude or is it like the dad? I mean, I guess we'll find out. I feel like she would have said something else if it was the dad. Ugh! Only I can berate my child, though. They probably offered him pizza, not chocolate, and he didn't have to clean the cups. This is weird. I like it so far. It's not perfect, but that's okay. Sometimes that makes games better. Do we even have service?
Shit.
Oh shit, but we were just in the water. That shit's fucked.
Espen!
Think that through.
Espen! Shit, this can't be happening! Espen!
Shit, sorry guys. I'm not trying to be annoying. It's just... It acts as if it's in windowed mode, but it's not, so my mouse keeps going off the game screen. I don't want it to, like, show up either. Fuck, I don't know. Hopefully you guys can see my mouse. What kind of weird shit is this? This is like some choose a class on Skyrim rocks. Oh, what the fuck? What does that say? Crime? Tit? I don't know. I don't think anything I think it says is what it says. Wait. What kind of bullshit? Espen! Where are you? Dude, what kind of... These kids going with strangers. What are you doing? Maybe his mom didn't teach him. But no, as a kid... If the stranger got a creepy on me, and not even barely creepy, I'd be running the fuck away. What the hell? This is very strange.
Is someone there?
Oh my god, is this like, is he making my kid like compete in a Hunger Games or something?
I should look around.
There's like a lot of old time, like look, helmets that look rusted over. This thing. What this? A ram's horn. Escaladon and the princess. Brothers, I found a ram's horn. Oh, shit. Is he sacrificing my child? It So if anyone's sacrificing my child, it's me. I didn't push that kid out of my pussy to not sacrifice them. The old bastard came to the village yester-eve. The craven horse son took Radar's boy away. The bastard, no one saw him come. Though we set a watch some weeks ago, the boy didn't make a sound, the wretched thing. We'd all a mind to go up there at last and put an end to this, but for the gates. The cursed gates won't open to those such as us. All's we can do is bide and hope Radar's boy was the last. The corruption of the man, his heart, if he has one, must be rotted as a month-dead swine. And our gods do nothing. A curse on the whole festering pile of them, and curse on the murdering bastard Eric. Oh, shit. This isn't looking good.
Eric.
There was a folk tale in the town where I was born about a man called Old Eric. They said he would sneak into the village at night and steal away children who misbehaved. My parents used to tell me that I had to be good, or Old Eric would come and take me. At the time, it didn't even cross my mind that the person in the journal could be the same man from the folk tales. But later, I wasn't so sure.
What the fuck? Sky like a copycat wannabe Eric? I like exploring so far. I mean, even though this is a bit disturbing. What the heck? What the fuck? Lit candle. Someone's been here. Rusty ass sword. I can't jump out the window. Too bad. There's just tons of weaponry is the word I'm looking for. Sorry, I'm having a fine glass of wine with this game. What is this? Racker. I'm sorry, I'm probably pronouncing these incorrectly. Excuse my ignorance. Spied a glimmer from the watchtower in the night. Must be the strange Rakhar. Man lighten his lanterns again. The way he skulks around in the dark makes me grip my bow tighter. But he's the only one who keeps the paths lit and carries off the dead. He's been doing it longer than anyone can remember, though no one knows why. Hardly a one sees him about it either, as he only works in the black of the night. The old uns leave baskets of bread outside the fence now and then to keep him fed. Always gone the next morn, unless I watch it through the night. Then it goes stale and gets taken by the crows. Seems as much I watch out for the old wrecker, he has his eyes yet better trained on me. It's like a whole big-ass village, and I somehow got sands around. I haven't gone over here. Oh shit, there's a big statue right there. Interesting. It's like a god. Ooh. Ooh, glowy thing.
This is Espen's. He must have dropped it.
Why is he carrying this shit around?
I'm coming, Espen.
Oh, it's a reflector. Okay. Well, that explains why it looked like it was glowing.
Espen loved his reflectors. He collected them from magazines and cereal boxes. And I bought him a couple from the gas station by our house. He'd hang them from the curtain pole at the cabin and wave his flashlight over them at night to watch them shine. I could hardly believe any of this was happening. But what I did know was that the reflector I found was his. What I couldn't know at the time was that he'd left me more. A trail. And as long as I stumbled across these reflectors now and then, that Espen was still alive.
Wait, is the thunder in the game? I think the thunder was in the game. I was like, for a second, I was like, wait, but it's like clear skies. But I don't think it's happening here. Ooh, Skyrim. Rickstad. Oh, I don't like. Looks a little cloudier over there.
Espen!
They can't be far ahead.
How did they get so far ahead? Like, we were on their ass the entire time. She needed to take swimming lessons. Oh god, the sketchy, you know, you just know our son's being sacrificed with a cave like this. You just fucking know. This is a human sacrifice.
Shit. The old bastard must have pulled a bridge across. Too far to jump. I'll have to go down.
Or it's a sex trafficker. I don't know what the fucking case is, but we need to save our son. This is serious. The fuck kind of noises are coming from there, alright? Surround sound headsets are a little
That's
creepy
Espen's
sometimes.
Flashlight.
And his jacket. He has a cool jacket.
No.
I want a jacket like that.
Espen.
He won't need
please
it anymore.
Please don't hurt him. Please. Don't you hurt him!
I'm coming, Espen. I'm coming.
Mama will avenge you. Dude, I would have straight up picked up one of those rusty ass swords. Probably got a little sick in the process. That's okay. It doesn't matter when we have to rescue our motherfucking son, bitch. And I'll cut this asshole's head off.
Espen must be cold without his jacket.
When I saw Espen's jacket there on the ground, I felt like something inside me broke. I suddenly realized that this
what
was
in the
really
hell?
Happening. He'd been taken from me. His coat, his little coat, lying in that dark place.
Those animals.
I was his mother. I was supposed to protect him. He trusted me, and I let him down. As I had so many times before. His jacket was a symbol of my failure. I promised myself I would find him and I would bring him back. I just hoped that was a promise I could keep.
What the fuck is that shit in the sky? Do you see that right above the mountain? Some sketchy ass shit that is not normal. Like, what is that's on the moon. Oh my god, I got out the game again. Fuck. Oh, this definitely has brain-eating amoebas in it. I'll tell you that right fucking now. I will get a brain-eating amoeba to save my- Oh, I can't go in there. Never mind. I was willing to get a brain-eating amoeba to save my son. Thursvik? Thursvik? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my gosh, alright. Sacrifice cave number two. Oh, definitely sacrifice cave number two. What the fuck? Brain-eating amoebas. You guys think I'm joking around about those brain-eating amoebas, but You can Google them. You'll find out. Can I crouch? I can crouch. Spooky. The sky, it's a nice sunset, very pretty. This is very sketchy. What is over there? We need to go over there. I don't know if I can. Oh my god, I was legit thinking the other day if there was smut. If there was like lady porn that involves Grendel. Not Grendel's mom though. Just Grendel. Asking for a friend. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? These Norse gods got me spooked. Oh my god. Oh my word. Okay, I thought it was a spooky game as in maybe it's just... Although I saw this and I was like, okay, a monster maybe. I was thinking it was a guy just trying to pretend to be a monster. What the fuck? Ah! funny. That's funny. Alright. I'm crying. I don't watch scary games whenever I get jump scared. I think it's the funniest thing. Ooh. Wait, can I get a look at this guy? Okay. How do I escape once it's found me? Fuck. I don't like those noises. Oh. Holy shit. God damn. Alright. Well. I don't know what to say to that. Can I go around the monster? What's over here? Is that where I came from, though? You little monster. Stealing kids? Yeah, I've already been here. It was like a guy, though, that took our kid. I don't know if, like, this guy works for this monster or if the monster is also a man. We're gonna have to find out. Well, if you guys want me to continue this, if you're like, all right, if it's a one-time thing, I can make it be a one-time thing, but I can continue it. Just let me know if you guys are interested. I hear him. Dude, he just needs to find love. He just needs loving. That's someone who never got a hug. Alright, has he moved along yet? No, he's getting. Oh, hell no, bitch. Oh, hell no. I'm good. I'm gonna fucking jump off this cliff. I'm good. Ew, he's got like one light up eye. Why does he have a light up eye? If I touch this rock, I'm safe. Fuck, I'm not safe. This bitch. He's not fucking around. I want her to say something. Why isn't she saying anything about the big ass monster that's in the fucking forest? She had things to say. I don't love my kid. I didn't love him until he got stolen by a monster. Look at this. This is that sketch ass thing I was talking about earlier. What is that? Are we on another planet? Is this even Earth? Is that the moon just got fucked up? I don't want to be here. This is a dream. I'm going to wake up. My kid's going to be pooping in the outhouse. And we're going to go back to me teasing him for that. This isn't cool. See, I don't think I have to backtrack, though, because nothing seems to happen. I have to find a way to get past Grendel. I'm going to call him Grendel. Is that okay, you guys? Low-key, I've been thinking about... I was like, if there's not a smut book about Grendel, like dirty, perverted shit, I will make one. But I'm sure that's already... It's already a thing. It's gotta be. Oh my god, where is he? Oh damn, fuck, shit. Fuck. Oh my god, I can't go there. That's a dead end. Wait, where did he go? Okay, he's over here. Is he in his cave? Oh, what's he gonna do in his cave? Alright, well, who cares what he's gonna do in his cave because we can get past him now. Where was that? This was the route, right? Well, I hope so. Yeah, it is. Alright, so we can get past him now. He's a dum-dum, at least. More like a Grendel's mom, really. Just stupid.
I know how it sounds, but it's true. All of it's true. I can't explain it. I can hardly believe it, but it happened. The moon.
Okay, it was the moon.
When I was young, I found some photos of my parents in an old shoebox at their house. I was looking for Christmas presents. They looked so young and in love before I was born. I remember they didn't look like the people I thought I knew. There was something different about them I couldn't understand.
Oh my god, is that a Grendel?
And I knew these pictures weren't for my eyes.
Look at that little island, it has eyes, light up eyes, like the monster.
The journals, the troll, the broken moon. I wasn't supposed to see those things. I was intruding on something secret. And I didn't belong there.
The lizard people. Nookin. Tis said Nookin lurks in the waters near here. Can't say I've been one for such fanciful stories for yestereve. Saw a small grassy hillock resting in the water. Dude, I swear, that little island thing is a monster. The lake's usually smooth as glass, so I rubbed my eyes and looked again, and by the gods, I swear I saw a pair of eyes staring at me through the tangle. I blinked, but the hillock was gone with a ripple. I shuddered and bent back to me work, but then there came a bubbling in the waters right near the shore, and a clump of weedy tendrils, dripping mud, came searching from the lake. I sprinted away to my cabin, gibbering, thinking what kind of ghastly creature might follow those weedy fingers. Tis said you can rid yourself of Nookin if you speak its name. The thought that something could give a creature like that a name is near enough to drive me mad. Spooky! I told you! Straight up little creeper there is. Damn, we need to get the fuck out of here. Monkey! Are there monkeys normally here? I feel like monkeys aren't native right here. Splashing fish.
There's another reflector.
Oh shit.
Espen, you're alive.
Oh, a little squirrel.
Don't be scared, little man. I'm coming.
Is the river running of blood? Or it might just be the sunset. Da-da-da. Da-da-da. But I'm a dead kid. Oh my god. I hope not. I really hope not. Espen had so much to live for. Who's gonna find crabs today? The water, something in the water. Yeah, motherfucking monster. Oh no, I know the no. No, there. This monster in the water better not be screwing with me.
Damn your eyes, woman! I told you we can't stop.
What the hell?
Hello? Hello?
There are other girls.
Hey!
The bastard mayn't even come for hours, woman.
Can I creep in the windows?
I'll
let
not
me creep.
Let you put us all in danger.
Devil take you, you craven bastard! Oh, let me go, coward!
You craven bastard!
Why? Let me go!
What the fuck? What the hell? Ghosts. There are fucking ghosts in here. Oh my god, you guys, I swear to god, I talked to spirits on my live stream. I'll do a video on it as a Halloween special. I was thinking of uploading it on Halloween. Oh my god, fuck this, she isn't fucking recording. Are you goddamn kidding me? Shit, I'm sorry guys, it stopped recording for like 2 minutes. Not even 2 minutes, a minute, I noticed it. Basically, yeah, she stabbed that guy and then he called her a hoary woman and then there were gurgling noises. Like, you know, someone bleeding out really bad. And then we were able to open the door and no one is in here. Fucking no one. But this sketch ass thing. Is that a weaving thing? Oh, well. Let's read
but
that. Wait, no.
They were here. I heard them. This paper is so old.
I need to read it. Da-da-da. To Ingrid. Ingrid, my darling, I've done something terrible and have shamed ye and myself. I wanted to fight for ye and make ye safe. I know this was a foolish notion. Your father saw it true, set out to try to stop old Eric afore he could come to claim me, but you're de meant to stop me. I cut him. I cut his neck and he bled out. I can't wait here for Eric to take ye. I can't. I know I'll never earn forgiveness from ye or the gods, but I'm leaving. Don't be scared, my sweet girl, and don't you search for me. Mayhaps ere long we'll raise the sails and join your father upon the lovely ocean once more with love. Okay. Oh, but I was saying when I noticed, okay, somehow I'm stuck looking down. Why is that? Alright, well, we'll end the recording here and we'll continue next time. I'm like stuck looking at the ground. Oh, but for a Halloween special, I did this thing on my live stream where I tried to do EVPs where you communicate with spirits. And I'm not sure I believe in all that. But we got some answers that were a little creepy. So I think I'll upload that as a Halloween special. It was interesting. I did it again, though, another day, and I didn't get anything. I think it might have just been coincidental radio talk, radio chatter, and maybe not spirits. But if you believe in that sort of thing, and even if you don't, it was a little spooky. So I think I'll do that as a Halloween special, you guys. And let me know if you want me to continue this game. I'm intrigued so far. I was going to play for a little bit longer. This video is kind of long at this point, though. But I think I'm just going to... It's not working once I had to tab out and figure out my recording issue. So, anyways, I hope you guys have a fantastic night. Stay safe. Don't go away with strangers or Grendels or monsters or island monsters or even monkeys. Don't go looking for crabs. You don't want to find them. Okay? Goodbye.